was that I would become friends with an eight-armed miracle. At first, she was shy, like me. Unlike me, most of her brain cells are located in her tentacles, which can smell, taste, and even think. I named her Molly.